So let me jump into the demo. First, let me start the demo by visiting Azure Migrate, which is integrated into the Azure portal. And that's where you can help customers quickly discover their data center inventory. Second, you can quickly leverage the assessment tools to help your customer develop a migration path, including the recommended destination SKUs. Third, and I think this is really the exciting part, once the customer's inventory is discovered and assessed, you can help them build a confident business case. And here is the innovation. Microsoft has taken learnings from our global experience across thousands and thousands of migrations and across industry patterns. And now your customers benefit from that accumulated experience through you, the partner. So let me talk about a specific scenario real quick. In this scenario, the customer, after that assessment, we look at the business case reducing infrastructure costs for Windows, Linux, SQL, and apps by up to a whopping 67%, saving $2 million annually. And all of that cost savings can be reinvested with the partner conversation with a customer in innovation in the rooms of the house.
What's great about this example is you can see how it actually scales down. So if you're working with a small, medium-sized customer that only has a couple hundred servers, you can still save them an awful lot of money. So point B is materially better than point A.
That's right, and I think there's so much value to tap into. One more addition I want to call out is security in our value proposition. As partners, I know you agree, migration conversations must be a security conversation. I'm excited to share that we now include security savings and as a part of our more comprehensive business case. And here, you'll see that in this scenario, our customer can save potentially 56% on the security management cost alone. So there you have it. Microsoft built our tools for partners to use at no cost with enhanced capabilities.